Did you know that in Coco, when Miguel breaks into the building, he moves the white guitar? But when the security guard comes in, he walks past Miguel. If Miguel was a ghost all along, then how did he move the guitar?